Life annoys. Top up your joy. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I?
Hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
There is now a curfew in effect at night. Any civilian on the streets between 6 at night...
We're brothers! Always look after you, you know that.
Good Lord, Arthur. What are you here for if not to clean up the late, great unpleasantness?
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card. Earth whistle. You're off at the party, aren't you? Whatever happened to you, Prudence?
Leave me alone. No, leave me alone. No.
We seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it. We should fix that, or empty the bucket at least.
That means that our ships have traditionally been out at sea for long stretches at a time. Sailors eat nothing but ship's biscuits and salt pork. You wouldn't stop pork right now.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Give it a whack!
Hit it!
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Take your joy.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise. Good Christ. I can't believe I'm still alive. More or less. Ow. Feels like I lost an argument with a train.
Well,
What's going on today?
I can't go back. I've got to get out of here.
The circus is coming to town. I'm sorry, I fooled you. It's just going to be a regular, one-ordinary, spectacular day. But of course, we'll interrupt the day because we love to do that with our daily recreational activity. What are we going to do for fun today? Well, how about Simon Says? I love Simon Says, don't you? It's been too long since we've played it, hasn't it? Now, I'm a bit vague about the details. No, really. So, I think we ought to play it today, just to be sure. Well, you can never be too careful. So at three, gather in front of the telly for a rousing round of Simon Says. No, wait. I didn't say Simon Says gather. No, stop. We're not playing it yet, so you're all right. And don't forget, there will be cake and prizes for all winners, and everyone's a winner, and everyone will be there. Don't miss it, or you'll stick out like a downer. Can't have downers, right? Brilliant. And now, the catchy new song from our favorite new band.
I seem to have done a lovely job of brick climbing. It's Mrs. Stokes. I'll just, this is jammed. I'll need something to pry it open.
Every now and then, you hear someone talk about downers. What's a downer? Well, a downer is someone who simply isn't taking their joy. This person endangers the mental health of everyone around by bringing them down. He or she may try to draw you into a conversation about long ago events. Or he may try to convince you that his life is not happy. Or even that your life. Don't be fooled. The moment you realize you're talking to a downer, you should stop listening to him right away. He needs help, and listening to him won't help anyone. Try this easy test. Are you having a conversation that's bringing you down? One of the people who's talking to you is a downer. Or if none of them is a downer, and they all seem as happy as can be, well, then you may be the downer. In that case, don't worry. Immediately excuse yourself and take your joy right away, and you'll be right as rain in no time. You can never be too careful.
And it looks like she's gone off her rocker.
Too, but I wasn't sure, as we'd all had a bit too much to drink, and my memory, of course, is a bit fuzzy. Dear Richard, of course there are mole people. This isn't London. There are no ancient catacombs or old bomb shelters underneath our streets. And of course the Wellington Under is completely blocked up. Human beings have not suddenly
gone. It's been a hard day's night, that was.
Well, it's getting late. It's time for all good citizens to be getting ready to go to bed. Would you like me to read you a bedtime story?
Sleep, the poor man's dinner.
Well, sit down, haven't you? Who knows if this is a true story or...
Except for the night, we would never know the stars.
It's another day in Wellington Wells. The sun is up, and the weather is overcast and only slightly rainy, with occasional patches of lovely...
Strange how everyone looks the same.
Wakey, wakey,
I wonder if that's just a side effect that's stuck.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, dear friend. Good morning. All through the day. You'll forget things from time to time. So don't forget the most important thing. Is it your tea? Is it your muesli? Is it bacon and eggs? Is it toast? Did you forget to butter your toast? No, don't be silly. It's your daily joy. Never forget to take your joy, and I guarantee your day will go swimmingly. So, let's take a look at today's schedule. What's going on in the village of Hamlin? Well, chatting and greeting and smiling and laughing, of course, and breakfast, lunch and dinner, and work, 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 work. That's three. I hope you'll all take a quick break for our daily recreational activity. Today, we will all gather around the telly for a rousing round of Simon Says. I won't be gathering around the telly. I'll be in the telly. Just like every day, I'll be playing it with you. And then there'll be cake and prizes for all winners, and everyone's a winner, and everyone will be there. So don't miss it, or you're a rotten egg. But seriously, unless you have an awfully good reason, such as two broken legs, you'll be a sport.
If I'm happy on drugs, am I really happy? Is there such a thing
and
as
now,
false happiness?
Hot new song
what I'm saying is
band.
Is there a true self? Didn't you live down the line?
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down.
I'll tell you a secret.
Toys and tiny beds. Tiny beds.
Uncle Jack, I can't remember.
It's easy. You
Come
take
on.
The goats across
We're
first.
Friend. Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that. You never see them burying them.
I hope you like this sort of thing. So, we meet again.
Oh, roast beef. Beef Wellington. Wellington pie. Shepherd's pie. Apple pie.
Ah, but where's Kilroy when you need him, eh?
Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything.
So, we meet again.
Things fall apart. The centre cannot hold. And everywhere, the ceremony of innocence is drowned. Bread. I remember bread. I remember too much now.
As any uncle ever could. And I hope you feel just as fond of me.
those kids. They ran right past me, so naturally, I was swept up in the flow, and soon I was chasing the man down the street as well. And I'm pretty sure we caught up with him. But
I really ought to have a lie down.
I think we beat him, but I can't remember if we killed him or not. Do you know who he was, and did we kill him? Do you know why we were chasing him?
It's so tired. So very tired.
You won't even remember what you were so upset about. I'm so glad I was able to help. Well,
to sleep, perchance to dream.
You.
The center cannot hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world.
Mum, Dad, I've come home.
I should have gone with him.
Or wait forever. You shall not pass. Why won't you?
The ravens are gone from the tower. Don't tell anyone.
Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that.
You're not Harry. You don't even look like him.
Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that. You never see them burying them. Like it's some big thing.
I just want them to stop screaming, that's all.
Ah, but where's Kilroy you. When you need him, eh?
Toys and tiny beds. don't believe we've had the pleasure.
Shovel.
I don't know you.
Remember bread. I remember bread. I remember too much now.
Shavel!
I still hear them screaming, you know?
We are the Hollow Men. The stuffed men.
Why won't you go away?
I had the pleasure. Mum. Dad. I've come home. Oh, don't you worry, dearie. Everything will be all right from now
Things
on.
Fall apart.
You sit down and have Ascent a cup of tea. I'll just go and make up your
everywhere
bed.
Everywhere the ceremony of innocence is drowned. Stop the movie. Oh, God, please stop it.
My side effects. Oh, but there's a big one we don't mention, isn't there?
We are the Hollow Men. We are the Stuffed Men.
Strange how everyone looks the same. Like we're all just pawns on a chessboard.
I don't know you.
Uncle Jack. I can't remember. I wish I'd died in the bombings.
Get some sleep, Arthur. You're gonna make stupid mistakes.
Oedipus didn't know what he was doing. But he tore his eyes out anyway, didn't he?
Femate heart.
Victory! Bog is a bog on a drug.
Miss my old bed.
Malaise and lethargy. Now these are vague symptoms, and the first thing I can recommend to you is, if you're feeling a bit down in the dumps, pop another joy.